What up, YouTubers? MegaBamboo12 here. And, look at this.
Why am I showing fish food, you ask?
Because I am going to introduce you to the newest member of my family. And it is... Charky, the fishy. I got him today. He's a blue betta, I think. I don't know. Betta? And he's got red rocks. I think it looks cool with the blue and red. I know that it's spelled wrong. I know there's supposed to be an H right there, but that's how I spell it. Yep. And yeah, he's so cute. And then we will go see my brother's fish. That's Charky, by the way. Then we will go in here. Showing the YouTubers your new fish. Yeah. And over here is Eddie's fish. And his name is Papa.
Papa.
Papa? And where is he? Oh yeah, he's right here. If you can see him, he's red with red rocks. It doesn't, like, it's weird. But it's cool. It's cool. He's right there. How come you took off the pawpaw sticker I made him?
Because.
Huh?
It was hunting me.
Why?
I don't know.
Well, you just made a bubble because you took a breath of air. Where is it? Huh?
I don't know.
Eddie?
I don't remember.
Where'd you put it? Where did you put it? Oh well. Well, his room is very messy even though he cleaned it less than 4 hours ago. So, back to my fish, Charky. My fish is better than Eddie's, I'm just saying. He is so cute. He looks like a statue, but he actually moves! Charky, move for the YouTubers. You can see his little fin moving. Say hi, Charky. Yeah, he doesn't really do anything. Fish are very, what should I say, boring. And this stuff smells so bad. I have to pour that stuff in my hand, give him 3 little pieces of it every day. It smells so bad. All right, well, I think I'm going to go. Just wanted to show you the new member of my family. So, yeah, I'm going to go. Bye, YouTubers. Rate, comment, subscribe. Do your comments down there. Like it. Like it. Off to the side, I think it is. And, yeah. So, yeah, I think I'm going to go. More videos coming soon. For all the people that watch my videos out there. I don't have very many because I just started less than a couple months ago. Okay, well, bye.